Today we're demonstrating what will happen to an aerosol can under retort conditions. We put an aerosol can in the retort, and we're going to now ignite the retort, and shortly thereafter it'll probably cause the can to combust. Okay, the retort is now lit. For informational purposes, a retort is used to create charcoal under a restricted oxygen environment. We use a small amount of newspaper to get the fire going, like any other campfire. It will probably take a couple of minutes for this to occur. Thank you. Well, that was under a contained water heater jacket, or not jacket rather, water heater tank with a relatively heavy plenum on the top and a nice smokestack. And you can just imagine what that would have done in a campfire.